I've always wondered if our thoughts are more connected than we realize. What if the very essence of our consciousness is woven into the fabric of the universe itself? Today, we're diving into a question that could revolutionize our understanding of the mind. Are our brains quantum entangled? For the longest time, we thought we had the brain figured out. Neurons firing, synapses connecting, a biological computer churning away in our skulls. But what if there's more to it? Scientists have detected ultra-weak light emissions from our neurons, correlating with brain waves and cognitive states. A 2022 study found that these biophotons exhibit quantum properties, suggesting they could play a role in neural communication. Researchers have proposed something extraordinary. Our brain's myelin sheaths might actually be generating entangled photon pairs. Another groundbreaking theory suggests that tiny structures inside our neurons called microtubules might be functioning as quantum processors. A 2022 study provided evidence that anesthetics, which disrupt consciousness, specifically target quantum vibrations in microtubules. If our brains truly operate on a quantum level, it could finally explain phenomena that classical neuroscience struggles with, like the binding problem. If our thoughts are quantum entangled, could they be connected across vast distances? Research into quantum biology is exploring phenomena like intuition and even telepathy. While highly speculative, these ideas force us to reconsider everything we thought we knew about the mind and its place in the universe. As we unravel this cosmic mystery, one thing becomes clear. Our minds are far more extraordinary than we ever imagined. The connection between physics and consciousness might be more than just a metaphor. It could be the fundamental truth of our existence. So the next time you have a thought, remember, you might just be tapping into the quantum fabric of the universe. What do you think? Could your mind be entangled with the cosmos? Share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe for more mind-bending explorations of science and consciousness.